Okay, we have a statement coming in from within the government. Arjun Ram Meghwal hitting out at Rahul Gandhi and saying that Manmohan Singh was also a lateral entrant. Manmohan Singh is, of course, the former Prime Minister of India. He's also someone who served as the Finance Minister of the country. We'll just bring you more context here. We'll wait for reporters to join us. But first, take a look at what Arjun Ram Meghwal had to say.
Rahul Gandhi ji, Lok Sabha mein neta pratipaksh bhi hai. वो संवैधानिक पद पर है, बोलते समय ध्यान ही नहीं रख रहे हैं। वो कहते हैं लेटरल एंट्री के माध्यम से आरएसएस के लोगों को भर्ती किया जा रहा है। हम ये कहना चाहते हैं डॉक्टर मनमोहन सिंह जी भी तो लेटरल एंट्री के ही पार्ट थे। 1976 में सीधा आपने फाइनेंस सेक्रेटरी कैसे बनाए थी? आपके जो प्लानिंग कमीशन के उपाध्यक्ष आलूवालिया जी, मोंटेंग सिंह आलूवालिया, वो भी लेटरल एंट्री के पार्ट थे। तो ऐसे ऐसे आपको सैकड़ों उदाहरण मिल जाएंगे।
Okay, that's a fair point. Let's just go over to our colleague Aman Sharma to understand more context on this entire story. Aman, Arjun Ram Meghwal pulling out over there the almost the entire resume of Manmohan Singh, pointing out that if you go back to the 1970s, in fact the late 1960s too, you'll see Manmohan Singh's involvement with the government had begun, but he hadn't worked in and with the government before that. So can you just tell our audiences, Aman, first an overview of how we've seen this entire controversy play out yesterday itself to different political parties and how they're coming forward, then take us to this comment.
See, Toya, what is happening currently is that this discourse over caste, which the opposition, you know, has adopted in the last election, this is a corollary of that, because we saw Rahul Gandhi earlier say that the top secretaries in the government, there are no OBCs, no SCs, no STs in that list. He even questioned the halwa ceremony in the preparation of the union budget. So now when the government's latest advertisement for recruitments to 45 posts, which they call as lateral entries, has come out, the opposition is questioning it. Even the allies of the BJP, the Bihar-based parties like the LJP and the JDU, are questioning that why is there no reservation applicable to these lateral entries in government, and this is a violation of the rules that they are saying. Now, if we speak to the government, they are very, very clear that, the NDA government started this lateral entry scheme in a big way in 2018, entrusted the job to the UPSC to select this candidate. This is the merit-based system where professionals are brought into the government, and every post under this particular lateral entry scheme is a single post. So it's a single cadre post. There is no group which is being hired here. Even if you see the present advertisement of 45 vacancies which are put out, each particular vacancy has a separate ID. So the government clearly says these are single posts, reservation does not apply to them. Yes, SC, STs and OBC will apply to these posts as well, but the final selection will be by the UPSC on merit and through a transparent system. Now, what the NDA is saying, that the earlier UPA method of lateral entry, which Veerappa Moily, the second ARC in 2005, had also recommended, and earlier cases of lateral entry in the UPA did not follow any transparent system. It was essentially pick and choose. And so you saw the Law Minister Arjun Meghwal there say that even Manmohan Singh and Montek Singh Ahluwalia are cases of lateral entry. So the government is sticking to its guns that, look, this is a merit-based system in which we are hiring through a transparent mechanism of the UPSC. But the opposition and even two key allies of the NDA now, the LJP and the JDU, questioning that why reservation is not a part of the lateral entry process.
Right. This is, as we're seeing, reservation is not applicable here. Aman, just stay with us, please. We'll just go over. We have breaking news coming in. Another leader coming out. Let's see. Tamil